basically a necessity in every Pokemon game. Ever! Why, yes! Yeah, I'll choose the Mach Bike because we will need it first, but then we shall be switching between Mach and Acro Bikes as we go along. Let's see what I currently have. Not very impressive. You can also rearrange stuff in your inventory by using select and... voila! Which I failed to say earlier. Sorry for crashing into your wall. Oh, thank you for giving me an HM06. Rock Smash! Rock Smash. What's this? Who is it? It's Dots! No, it's us! Let's see how we did. Indeed! It is the most spectacular declaration ever! The best shout of the day! One last shout, everyone! And now everyone who wasn't watching TV thought it was the end of the world or something. We won't be going there. Yet. We won't be going. Oh, look, it's Wally. Actually, his name is Emerald. I think. With just Ralts, it must be very impressive to level a Pokemon which cannot even use fighting moves. Let's see how good you've become. A level 16 Ralts and a level 23 gym. I don't even need to use Nightmare to whom you are weak. That's how much you suck. Seriously. Train. For real. Gee, whatever gave you that idea. Yeah, no, you go back to Venomdruff. Yep, that's me. Yeah, sure, I'll visit you. In a little side quest video which I plan on making. Which I probably already made. Anyways, once we have grinded enough, we have achieved this status. And we have the following moveset for each and every one of my Pokémon. And why do I keep leveling my Ralts, which is a Kirlia currently? By the way, these things happen in the meantime. Now we are fully ready to take on the gym, which is an electric type. Oh goody, a puzzle which isn't very hard. Yeah. Ooh, a rock guy. I am paralyzed, yet when you hit me, you are not paralyzed. Which I mentioned earlier. Game design, people! That was a close battle. I shall now switch my Pokémon! A Magnemite. You are not... This is not very effective against you. I am shocked! Ah. Believe it or not, Blaze is actually the main Pokémon for this gym. Not really. A Zigzagoon Electric-type gym? How revolting! But Zigzagoon can use Electric-type moves because of his fur and stuff like that. You know. This may come as a shock to you. But... you are weak to Flying-type moves. Easily. Yeah. A Voltorb? Heh, you missed. I shall peck you. Nah. Oh, you charged power. How persistent of you. Nah, I shall not change my pocket monsters. Oh well. And that's it. Healing time! Okay, I am healed now. Time to take on the Jillian. Give me my free badge! No free badge? What a ripoff! According to the manga I read, you were supposed to give me a free badge. Anyways, this battle actually requires a bit of strategy. Magnemite is faster than Blaze, so... it's super effective, because it's part Steel-type, part Electric. Unfortunately, I'm now paralyzed, which is not good. Now, Watson is going to use Voltorb. Which line switching to Nightmare? Why? Self-destruct. It may have come as a shock to you, but... yeah, it's to be expected. And I shall not change the Pokémon. Nightmare shall sacrifice himself... in order to get Blaze out of paralysis with a paralyzed heal. With a paralyzed heal. Manaton used Shockwave. What a shocking development, everyone. Ah, great. What are you amped to now? Your confusion failed, and I hit you twice. And now, I have enough health to withstand your shockwave, and I snapped out of confusion, and I can use double kick now. Super effective. Even if that double kick failed because of the confusion, level 25, I still have more than half of my health left, so... yeah. We get the Dynamo Badge. Which makes all our pocket monsters faster. Oh, and we get an actually useful move this time. For my ultimate team, for others, I don't know. Okay, time for... quite a bit of changes to my team. in terms of stats and stuff. Magnet. You will learn Shockwave. Let's get rid of Tackle. The rest of the changes will be done after I restore my Pokémon. By the way, that guy's your personal stalker. He followed you into every gym. How? I have no idea. Now that my Pokémon are healed, this guy can trade furniture with you, which I won't be doing because I don't care about hideouts and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay, time for the changes. We will teach Flash to Magnet. You shall get rid of Thunder Wave. Poof! We learned Flash. While Nightmare learns Rock Smash. You shall get rid of Sand Attack. Because it's useless. And now that Nightmare is officially a Karate Master, we shall be taking one of these paths. Round and round we go, where we stop, nobody knows.